sounds for you guys to sleep, okay? So basically today's trigger is just gonna be really focused on liquid sounds and missing sounds, right? So another thing that's in the My Community tab a while back, when I asked you guys like some requested videos, one person said like a video dedicated towards misting. So I was like, we might as well put it into like a liquid sounds video, but you know, just keep it focused on the mist spraying. But yeah, everybody sit back, relax, let's get into the video. All right, guys, so for the first trigger we have these mist sprayers right here, so we're not going to be using them with the plastic just yet. So let's just get some regular liquid sounds, a little bit of tapping before we start with the plastic. So sit back, relax, enjoy. The mist sprayers, we'll get some mist sounds too. But I think the best part of this trigger is when you use it with a plastic and the OGs already know what's up. So wrap on the mic, now it's time for the best part of this trigger right here. This time, so it should be making the right noise. Actually was like requested. They were like do like a video dedicated to like misters, so thought why not do like a liquid sounds video, but you know, it'll be, you know, focused on the misters, you know, overall. Thank you. as the next trigger we're going to be using. We're going to be using these little mini spray bottles, okay? So we just got these like last week. Sense though. as it at the end, just because that's the best trigger here, and the request from you guys, so. Next up, we have this blue container right here. We put some water in it, so it makes some pretty good sounds with the water in it. We just got this as well, like the container. And also, get the tapping, you know. Stuff here. Alright, so a couple things before we actually end the video off. Okay, so I have a Twitch, so definitely go follow my Twitch. I, you know, go on there live sometimes, so definitely go follow that. I have a couple other channels. You guys can go all the way to the bottom of this channel and see all my other channels. Or go to the channels tab on this channel, and you'll see all my other channels. Go follow my social media, stuff like that, if you guys want to connect. And, yeah, man, that's going to be the end of the video. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure you guys leave a like. Make sure you guys subscribe. Love and appreciate you guys, as always, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.